I am a conscious creator of the energy around me, and that is the energy.
Hello, Cancerians, welcome new viewers, cross watchers, and my lovely, lovely moonians. Today we will be looking into September 2021 and beyond. This will be a timeless monthly reading whenever you find it after this upcoming month. So let's see what's coming in for you guys in the oracles, overall energy, guidance coming in for Cancerians. We'll take this one. We have reflection coming in with Rhodonite and winter coming through with number 22. Winter season may be significant for some kind of, like, in the timeline, the winter season may be very, very good. And the reflective work, the healing that you may be doing right now will bear its fruits during winter is also coming in with Rhodonite coming through. It is a very, very beautiful healing stone for the heart also, but for inner child healing, it's very, very supportive, very, very supportive. If you connect whenever you see it, like physically in front of you, if you feel drawn to a Rhodonite, you should take it because it will have a lot of healing, supportive energy coming in for you. Number 22 could be of significance. You could be seeing 222, 22, 22 also. Number 4 is coming in, 22nd of a date, 22nd of a month, maybe of significance, 22 days from now is also something which is coming in. And we have angels and spirits at the bottom, upper world, angelite, which is this one, and number 2 at the bottom coming in. So we have 222 coming through. And on top, we have personal power coming in with chrysotile and power animal and number 20. Twos are everywhere, which talks about duality, cooperation, teamwork, balance, harmony, synchronicities, which you are understanding. And the reflection work which is coming through is going to help you acknowledge, amend, and release for the final closure to happen, to take a pause and look at life with the waterfall and the inside a canyon is what I'm feeling over here. Sacred space, alone time, and enjoying the solitude and a lot of downloads, a lot of clarity, coming in sync with yourself, which is happening when you're taking the time alone is what is coming through. Utilizing it, healing yourself, reflecting, tapping into your spiritual world, the alternate state, or even your emotional world, diving deeper into your soul. That is the energy which is coming in. And suddenly I have like goosebumps coming in because I feel a lot of this support coming in from the angels, from my guides, like in my neck and upper back area. So that's really, really good. A lot of protection which is also coming in. Very beautiful start. You may like to check in angel number 22222 if you want and see what kind of special message is coming in, or if you already have that connection and you know what spirit says to you. Wow, what spirit says to you when you see 222, remind yourself of that message again right now is coming in. And we have the Emperor coming through with Aries and Capricorn energy coming in. I'll just shift them inside. And when you add it together, we have 4, and this is number 4 coming in. Major Arcana, the Emperor, the leader, the winner, the successful one, the wise one, the one who rules, who looks at the perspectives of everyone, has a lot of knowledge, is a father figure. Someone may be giving you a lot of good advice, maybe father figure or someone who you have respect for. Maybe someone, it could also be, I'm just being asked to say, maybe you are a fan of a celebrity and something that you come across may stick with you or just jive with you in that moment and give you certain kind of inspiration to pursue that ideology. Something that they tried, a mantra of theirs into your own life. That kind of energy is coming in. Very beautiful, like being grounded, centralizing yourself, taking the time to rest and rejuvenate. You may have been burnt a lot, like no overly burnt yourself, or you may have been stressful for a very long time because there were too many challenges cropping up. I feel the field leveling up for you now, and now you're thinking more strongly in the long term, planning, strategizing, thinking clearly, and conquering new lands. This is a period where you will be able to, or this is already a time, a reminder for you to acknowledge all the lands, all the challenges, challenges that you have overcome, all which have shaped you. But at the end of it, you came out as a winner and you came out stronger. That. We have the Devil, Major Arcana coming in reverse, which is really interesting. I feel like any addictive behavior, repeated patterns, things you would do in the past, you're moving out of those comfort zones because those have become obsolete. You want to create change and there's a lot of support coming in also. This may be a time to bring in more order. Or look at your love life, your family life, approach those relationships from a balanced viewpoint is also coming in. Capricorn Major Arcana coming through. So Capricorn could be in your chart or the other person's chart. There may be a need of letting go of a little bit of control is also coming in. Let's not get obsessively think about things. I'm being reminded of saying this. When we obsess, we become possessed, and in turn, it delays the process. That's what is coming in. And we have Five of Swords coming through, which is talking about walking away from situations which were no longer serving you, relationships which were no longer serving you. This may have been a person who may have walked away from the relationship, or you may have put it to a close is also coming in. Or one more thing, before they can come towards you, they need to let go of certain kind of karmic weight, karmic relationships, and karmic relationships can be in the family too, all right, which they have to let go of. Maybe changing of friend circles that you may be doing because you realize that they were a little toxic and you're refusing to settle for less. That is what is coming in. I was going to say something else, but that came in very, very strongly. This overdrive to make things right for you, choosing the right path, that is what is coming in. A lot of strength which is coming through. So whatever you felt was a weakness, you're turning into greatness is what I'm seeing over here. Making the best of a situation is also coming in. And taking the time to analyze and reflect what all is happening in your life, and at the very same time becoming efficient enough and diligent too. A little bit of discernment is also coming in. You are being more wiser in choosing who you want to give your attention to, who or what. All right, that's what is coming in. Anything else that needs to be said? With the Eight of Cups coming in, the Empress, the Four of Wands coming through, I'm being asked to say, just in case, because the Empress is there, there is certain kind of walking away which was very important. You may have thought that you would marry this person, but your true counterpart is out there is what is coming in. Ace of Wheels, Ace of Pentacles also coming in, new beginnings which will be coming in. Any kind of doubt which was there in the previous relationship, this new person that you meet, all that doubt will go away. We have the Hermit also coming in. Virgo Major Arcana coming through. And the Hermit talks about reflecting, retreating and all of that. So, take the time. There may be someone who may have taken the time to retreat from the situation, create certain kind of separation, distance, emotional distance also, if not physical distance, to take the time to realize what they really want is also coming in, and maybe coming forward to explain themselves, amend things, or certain kind of closure which may be very, very important before new chapters begin is also coming in. Be assertive is also coming through. You have to communicate with the other person is also coming in. Someone, it needn't be this person. Maybe you're completely ready to move forward, but reflect a little and allow your heart to heal is also coming in. If this is a period of separation, it may be like this person may have gone a little cold, but now they are getting ready to come forward. They took the time to reflect on things, and in that, many things became clearer, and the separation, the silence was very much required. Any clarifier? Thank you. We have Cornucopia 11 coming in, and we had Four of Wands, which is another 11-11 number. I feel something karmic relationship which has come to an end, and this is a reassurance which is coming in. And now is the time to be grateful for the abundance which is already there. I also feel this may be coming in to focus upon yourself and let go of codependencies or addictions that may have been influencing the way you conducted life is also coming in. Have the patience because rewards will be coming in. It may just take some time. And in that time, make sure that you're releasing certain things so that you're ready. When the opportunity comes in, many opportunities will. You're ready. You're prepared to make best of them is the energy which is coming in over here. Become aware of your thoughts also, and let's not self-sabotage. Like self-prophesizing, I don't know if that's right, but saying things out of fear and then them becoming reality, that kind of a thing. Breaking out of such cycles, thinking patterns, which will be very, very beneficial for you. Any challenge that may be there, know that you are at a point where your emotional strength and increasing intuition will help you overcome anything that may be there. If there's something moving out, needs to be released, do it without fear or judgment or fear of judgment. Do what is best for you is coming through. Let's see what the romance angels have for us. It's coming in. Cancerians. We have love yourself first. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive. And that is what is important over here. Don't beat yourself up. It's time to love yourself. How are you placing yourself in relationships? Reflect on that is also kind of coming in. It's time to let go of situations which have kept you hostile is also coming in. If someone is wanting to move away, then trying to make them stop is not going to help, is also coming in. If you walked away, the spirit is coming in and telling you it's okay. It is what was required. Out of self-respect, you made that decision and it's all right. And it's time to prioritize your life also is coming in. Self-love opens up a lot. Even situations which felt stuck will open up. Could be with the cornucopia coming in reverse and walking away and everything, the devil and everything. Maybe a situation of unrequited love was there and you took the decision of loving yourself and moving out of that situation, and it's all right. All right. We have retreat again. There's a lot of take time off. It's time to disconnect from the world coming in. And we have express your love, go ahead and make a romantic gesture coming through. I think someone, maybe an ex, if that window is open, if you are entertaining someone for the second time, it may be like they may have gone a little cold because they started feeling a little overwhelmed, and in the separation, it's becoming very, very clear to them what they really feel, and they're getting ready to come towards you and speak up. In the meantime, focus on yourself is also coming in. How can we create more abundance is also coming in. Don't focus on the lack is also coming through. Think more positively, a reminder coming in from 222. Let's look into the affirmations. Okay. I am a conscious creator of the energy around me, and that is the energy which is coming through. Love yourself first, because just like happiness, love starts from within. Creating that and attracting the same is coming through. So take some time off, for some TLC is also coming in. What do you want to manifest in your life, and what do you truly deserve? It's time to go towards that. We have, I celebrate my differences. I am free from conformity coming in. There's certain kind of like cornucopia coming in reverse. There could be certain kind of ideologies which is very important, which need to be released now once and for all, because it may have been a reality for your past self, but you are evolving in the now and reality may be changing for you. A new reality is coming up for you. So I am safe to explore new love with others coming in. New love could be coming through. It's time for you to feel safe, to open your heart and express what you really want or want to say to another person is also coming through. Of course, you're the best judge. It's really time to take back your power, because there's the sense of this lack which has been going on because of maybe someone's absence. You know, I'm just giving an example. And we need to move out of that. We need to choose ourselves is what is coming in, especially if you have been waiting on someone. It's time to love yourself first, to fill yourself with love and allow it to overflow and create ripples, beautiful ripples, and make way for beautiful energy, abundance, intimacy, opportunities to come back in manifolds is the energy which is coming in over here. It's time to forgive yourself and release certain kind of karmic bonds, whether it is still in your present or you have carried on from the past. Release that is coming in, and don't feel guilty of it. Forgive yourself first before you can forgive anyone else is also coming through. Or simply just take some time to reflect, of course, and see what is truly adding value to your life. And discard all that which is not. Even parts of you, who you are not, discard them is coming through. All right, let's look into the charms. So we have a broken taco, which I want to first talk about, which is talking about eat healthy is coming in. We have a leaf coming through, which is talking about a new leaf, turning a new leaf. As autumn comes in, things will change, begin. You'll start seeing that. Someone may be extending an olive branch is also coming through. And fruition may be coming in with the cornucopia over here. It may take some time, but don't give up is the vibe coming through. We have a spiral also, which looks like a ripple in a way, if you see it. And also looks like a mind maze, labyrinth kind of a thing. You need to let go of the overthinking. It's getting you too confused. You need to find inner peace. Because you need to become aware of the energy that you may be emitting. And I'm not saying that you have to force your mind to keep thinking positively, no. But don't get so consumed that it becomes like a downward spiral. That kind of energy is coming in. Know that you can come out of it is also coming in. We have the Amya over here, which is talking about something of the past, maybe childhood, maybe coming forth right now to help you heal from it. So don't avoid it, because you need to find a closure in terms of that. certain kind of past experience which may be coming in right now, and it may have become just like an go-to reaction. A defense mechanism which is now old is also coming through. We have the 50 Cent coming in, which is talking about moolahs. So a lot of abundance, financial windfalls could be coming in. Finances will be growing, so don't worry about that, is also coming through. We have someone on a horse with R written over here and 2002 coming through. We have a mask coming in. Someone wants to unmask and speak their truth is also coming through. There may have been a little bit of manipulation or deception in the past. There was a song that I was hearing, which went, I don't remember what it was, but it said something like, I don't have many faces, but the mask that I'm wearing is one. Someone may want to know you more is also coming through. If you have your walls up, they want or they hope to help you feel more comfortable, more safer, in order for them to be able to come through the walls to you and see who you really are, is also the energy which is coming in. We have the bee coming through, which is also, again, a lot of abundance, hard work paying off is also coming in. And at the back, we have florals also coming through and a butterfly coming in. I feel there's certain kind of glow up that may be happening, transforming. Certain kind of changes you're really working hard on, and it's going to pay off. It's already paying off, is also coming in. And wherever you fly, your beautiful essence, you spread it. Your light inspires many, is also coming in. And your hard work, your teamwork is really, really appreciated. We have the swing machine also coming in. I'm having sometimes like throat chakra is getting blocked a little. So I feel that someone really wants to speak but is withholding themselves. And there's a need of opening your throat chakra, using your logic is also coming in. With the sewing machine, someone may be wanting to mend things, maybe family bonds also, mend things with you, work things out with you. Or someone could be in the fashion industry is also coming in over here. So that is what is coming through. Do let me know if this resonated with you. And thank you so much for your precious time. Until next time, love, light, healing, empowerment, abundance, freedom, unconditional love, and healing to you all. Om Namah Shivaya. Keep that vibe. Hi, my lovely moonians. Shukriya for watching.